Next month, the world's greatest athletes will arrive in Atlanta for the Olympic Games. It's a time when athletes represent their country more than themselves. Today, the U.S. men's gymnastics team has been assembled. Cheney Humphrey. McCready. A hug from Blaine Wilson, our national champion. John Roethlisberger. His hair, his fist pumped in the air. Kip Simons. An incredible performance on the high bar for him. And what about this man, number 7, Mihai Baiju. Jair Lynch, he's going again. Many gymnasts have fulfilled their Olympic dreams today, but how will this U.S. team stack up against the rest of the world? From a country with a tradition of gymnasts embedded in its cultural history, emerges reigning world champion Li Xiaoshuang, who waits to collect Olympic gold for China. The powerful Ukrainian team, led by Rustam Charapov, a member of the gold medal unified team in Barcelona. From Russia comes the rising power of arrogance and reckless talent, which drives former world champion Alexei Nemov to perfection. Today, he competes for his homeland, Belarus. But in Barcelona, Vitaly Sherba won 6 gold medals for a unified team. This is a man who dares you to defeat him. The Olympic Games in Atlanta begin in 20 days. For Elfie Schlegel, Tim Daggett, and Beth Ruyak, I'm John Tesh. We will see you tomorrow for the women's competition.